Hey guys, it's SlendyTubbies, it's Slendy here, and we're playing slendyTubbies 2. And we're going to the Tubby Secret Center with Co or Dixie? I don't know. Collect 15 custards. Oh wow, it's my lucky day, there's a custard right here. Hold on. Sorry guys, I had to get Markiplier and Yummy Mash on. Alright, let's just look for 14 more custards. What was that up there?
You'll
never find or kill me. I've
been
doing something like this for 2 years. I've been doing something like this for 2 years. I've been doing something I can still hear him. Let's find some multiplayer. Another training maze. I want a training maze. We'll do that in another video of slendyTubbies, which is right over here. And then after that video, if you go to this tubby ear. Which has Dixie, which is a big ass monster. I wonder why they're keeping the custards for.
Say it again, please. Louder and clear.
not. No, we're making progress. Jesus Christ. Why? Oh, wait, off. Oh. Hold on. Why are you lowering? Minecraft levels would be like this, not more than any of the other ones.
Why do we work together against the slendyTubbies? Is this the whole thing is just you trying to kill him?
Yeah, that's the idea.
We could work together.
No, I must destroy you.
I got 3 customers, 5 more to get.
They're speaking Teletubby.
There it is. Holy shit! Holy shit! I don't think he sees. I don't think he saw that. Why is that always happening in every horror game these days? Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys are watching. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Please subscribe. And see you next time. Goodbye.